This is the solution to homework 11. Written homework 11. Okay, so this is monic. That's terrific because that means we can use the easy way. So we're looking for two numbers whose product is 48 and whose sum is 14. How about 6 and 8? So the answer is, is x plus 6 equals 48. Multiply it by x plus 8. And a quick in-the-head foil shows that's right. Again, this one is monic. So happy. Two numbers whose product is 96 and whose sum is 20. 12 and 8. Yep. So then that would be y plus 8 multiplied by y plus 12. Terrific. And that's the answer.